helpers and the cooks and the servers. Heavenly Father, may the food that we are about to partake give us strength as your word gives us salvation.
Thank you.